So we are all set for the last day ride, which is from Kalpa to Shimla, and the climate is freezing cold. We just got up. The ride out time is maybe 8:30. This is the view from our room, and this is Kalpa. The whole Kalpa is covered with snow. Amazing, na? I'll show you one sec. Check this out. Like, I'm wearing some wooden socks, and it's freezing cold and it's snowing. I have to be careful if I have to step. Let's see, one, two, three, four, and check the snow. Snow. So much of snow. This is in the balcony. See this. So, so today's ride is gonna be tough. We have applied chain on our bikes, but it's gonna be tough because from here we have to go down, which will take a couple of hours, and it will be a tough ride.
Covered yesterday's tracks, and it's always easier to make your own track in fresh snow. So the Fortuner may or may not come ahead of you. We might be behind you, depending if you're finding it easy. So what I'll do is I'll just take the Fortuner out of the way, put it on the side, and Sachin will lead you off down towards Rikongpio and further down to Puari at the pump. We'll all stop at the pump. So
cool.
That's the brief.
After Rikongpio, wherever.
Yeah, wherever the snow finishes and we get tarmac, if we can stop there and remove the chains so that we don't unnecessarily run them on that.
But if, find a big place and stop.
Yeah, but if in case we don't, it's okay till the pump. They've shown that they can be run on tarmac, so that's not a hassle. Even the car chains will probably run down till there. But I'll leave that to you, Sachin, for wherever you find a place. And.
The snow chain is already put on
they
the
will fog up,
tires,
etc. etc. So, if we can have some stops along the way to do a clean out, and I think that's about it. Okay, the other thing is that since there are no binding wire, only with springs we are holding your chains, and it's all downhill, therefore, don't accelerate to the point that the wheel starts spinning and the chains come off.
Cool.
Why you would need to do that downhill, I don't know. Ah, the other thing. When you're braking, brake with your rear brake, and normally if you're making a track in fresh snow, once you release the throttle, it'll slow down itself. So, I think we should now head off.
All set to ride. This finger doesn't go. Let me clean this. Yeah, going. ये अंदर डाल के ये क्लिप बाहर यहाँ पे
चलो छोड़ो
ऐसे पूरी खड़ा
हाँ अंदर ये डाल दो जो मेन पार्ट है अंदर डाल दो
अच्छा क्लिप बाहर की तरफ
हाँ
हाँ वही तो गिरने का खतरा है ना
तो ओके तो ऑल सेट
go.
Awesome, and with chain it looks so easy. Let's slow down.
I'll take a picture, hang on.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
कभी कभी मैं स्किप हो रहा हूँ। ओके इतना नहीं है, ये इतना नहीं है, इट्स गोना बी फन। आई विल कैप्चर द होल जर्नी ऑफ दिस स्नो मैन। ओ आई एम थिंकिंग लेट्स गो ऑन द राइट। अच्छा, और न्यू ट्रेल बनानी है। यू डोंट हैव टू गो ऑन द सेम ट्रेल विच अदर्स हैव गॉन। दैट्स द फर्स्ट थंब रूल। ओके सो इट्स इजी टू राइड इन स्नो विद चेन, बट यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल। यू डोंट हैव टू अप्लाई द फर्स्ट ब्रेक, हाँ मतलब द फ्रंट ब्रेक, यू हैव टू ओनली अप्लाई द रेयर ब्रेक इफ यू आर गोइंग इन स्पीड। Otherwise, you don't need to even apply that. You just have to control on your first and second with your right foot on the rear brake. That you just need to tap. Pura bhi nahi maana hai. Otherwise, you will skid. You will get skid. Okay. Hope my info will help you guys. I'm just telling what I have learned. Correct me if I'm wrong. But this is what we are doing since the snow has fallen. It's not so easy even riding with the snow chain. Even to me, it's all about technique and presence of mind. It's snowing so heavily, my car is fogging up. Okay. Happened because we are riding from last 1 week in snow, so we are very confident enough to ride now. That's Raj with me. Hi Raj! Let's go ahead. Kalpa is looking so awesome. Everybody is inside the house. Nobody comes out when it's snowing. is. See, you see the ice below it? That's what I was saying. Some bikers are legend and some are. Wait for them.
We are going down the Kalpa and check this out. This is so awesome. That's the machine and we are here. Okay, and if you come here, this becomes the black ice after a while. See, it doesn't. Okay, underneath there is a hard ice at some places, so we have to be careful while riding in snow. These are chain grips. If you see here, they are chain grips which have been put attached with the spring. Okay, so this helps us to come down. Okay, these are the chain grips. And here is Sachin. Hi Sachin! And here is Nirmal. What's up Nirmal and John?
What's up?
Woo! We are going down. So let's go. And that's my killer. Removing the chain because the snow is not there on the road, so it's pointless riding with chains.
This is the first clip.
This is the pin. You have to pull. Pins? See, two pins, okay. Now, there's a clip. One more. We have three. Oh wow. It's fantastic. Put my leg. I'm having only one. Here is the. Why one? Okay. Now everything is out. Yo! Hello! Okay. Now I have to pull this. Just press this letter. Thank you. Things, the pin which is very necessary, and here is the chalo. Bye.
Well, at Kalpa, check this 15 seconds, 14 seconds. It's really weird to be at the signal here, na? You are nosy, you are getting nosy.
किन्नौर काम करते हो ओके सम लोकल्स ट्राइंग टू गेट वार्म
Mang. Oh, good ride.
Good ride, Akshay.
Imran. Chalo, let's go in. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Welcome.
Select the low. How many are we up to us?
Team.
Kahan? Haan. Ye rakhiye. We will go to 7 aayenge. अभी तीन बाइक होगी अभी अपने पास रखे तीन आएंगे सात आएंगे
We have reached the hotel. Oh, this is so amazing. Wow. This is my room for tonight. Tomorrow morning we'll be going to Chandigarh to catch a flight.
So, for quite some time, been to Thailand, Bhutan, and these very solid developers. He's been here 2 days before us, setting up with the DJ grapes there and some other these things. We didn't have enough time to really test it, so everything just came here, and in between those, we were discovering problems and challenges and things like that. He's the one who's gotten us through it.
Whoa!
And
we'll
be working tomorrow as well. And yeah,
yeah.
Doesn't end today.
White out certificate, guys. Nice, na? So, 2018 white out was awesome. Good night for now. And do whatever you want to do, guys. Ride hard, ride safe. This is Akshay with the Wonder. Good afternoon, bye. Take care.